Hi guys, hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. So I'm bringing you a new vlog from Swaziland, Manzini, Eswatini. So they call it Eswatini. For me, I'm still used to Swaziland, but it's Eswatini. So today I'm going to the cinema. Oh guys, there is now a cinema in Manzini lifestyle. Actually, I've never been there. When I left this place, that place wasn't there. So yep, I have to cross. This truck is here now. Cars are coming this way. Okay. So Manzini lifestyle. Usually there was only one cinema, which was in Ezulwini at Gables. And now there's a cinema in Manzini lifestyle. Can you imagine? In Manzini. Manzini has a cinema. Wow. Yeah, but it's a development. When I left, the only cinema was in Ezulwini. So there's a cinema in Manzini. Manzini lifestyle, that's where I'm going. Walking. And it's far, guys. Like, yo, it's far. So we're going to see a movie. We're going to see Turning Red. Yes, but the sun is hot in this country. Even Malaysia was hot, but then this one is something else. It's something else. Anyways, this is the neighborhood I stay in. Yes, it's behind GV Woodmaster. Okay, well, I might show you guys around. I might show you guys Manzini. Those who don't know Manzini, today you will see Manzini, Swaziland, Eswatini, one-on-one. Rank Manzini. Actually, they've built so many things here. When I left, this building was not there. I don't know what they're building, and now there is Manzini Center down there. So yeah, actually this is the way to the bus rank, actually to enter town basically. Ish. Guys, we're reaching Manzini lifestyle. It's hot, like it's very hot. I don't know how many degrees it is, but it's hot, like very hot. I regret wearing white, but it's okay. We're approaching, we are reaching. Yeah, I'll just show you guys. Those of you who don't know Bongiwe, you don't know Bongiwe. Let me show you. Guys, you might not be able to see, the sun is too much. Like, Julius, Cinelux. That's the cinema. Wait. Okay. We can go. Manzini lifestyle. That's George Hotel. waiting for the movie. Oh, I don't try to hold my phone like this, but I have waiting for a movie in about 25 minutes time. We're going in to watch. Yeah. Waiting. My cousin's friend didn't show up. All along I've been saying, let's go see the movie on Wednesday. Wednesday, it's half price.
But I'm happy that I told you something.
Yeah, but I told you so. Like, I told you, let's go on a Wednesday. It's half price. Now we came on a Thursday. Guess how much I have to pay? Okay, I have to pay like 60 rand for an adult. And 48 bucks for her. Because she's a child. She's a minor. She's still a child. Yeah, but you're still a child.
You're
Yes, you're still a child. So we're waiting. In 25 minutes, the movie will be starting and we'll be going in. I hope it's not cold like Malaysian cinemas. No, Malaysian cinemas are cold. Guys, but can you just give my skin a round of applause? Can you guys see me? Can you just see me? Anyways, yes. Manzini lifestyle. It's quite nice. It's not bad. It's a nice place. I actually prefer this than Bunu Mall. I'll show you guys Bunu Mall. Soon, I'll show you guys Bunu Mall. Actually, this place is really nice. It's way better than Bunu Mall. Yeah. So we wait. After here, are we going to eat? You won't be hungry.
Maybe
popcorn.
I ate it.
She ate in the morning. We both ate. But then, you know, we're out. So why not just enjoy life? You live only. Huh? You only live once. You live only once. You what? YOLO. You only live once. Yeah. Can you just see me? See me. See me, see how God is making me shine. Okay, so we're waiting. We're waiting. I don't have stories anymore. Yes, so we're waiting. Yo guys, I forgot to tell you something. You know, we got here, we paid for the movie, we got our ticket, and they told us that we need to buy glasses, 3D glasses. I asked if it's a must. I said it's a must to buy the glasses. And I'm like, no. I've been watching movies, I don't know, for the past 4 years I've been going to cinema. I've never bought such kind of glasses. I've been watching movies, I've been going to the cinema. But I've never been asked if I want glasses or not. I've never been told you have to buy glasses. I've never been told it's a must to buy glasses. I've been watching movies in Malaysia, cinema. But they never told me to buy glasses. They never told me it's a must to buy these glasses. They are 16 rands. I don't know. They're saying that 3D glasses. Me, I didn't buy them. I told the guy that I'm not buying these glasses. These ones are for my cousin. I told the guy I'm not buying these glasses. If I need glasses, I will wear my own eyeglasses. I wear my own glasses. Eyeglasses. I've been watching movies, even in Eswatini. I've been to the cinema in Eswatini, and they've never told me to buy. And maybe that, I don't know. But then that was in 2015, back then, more than 5 years ago. They never told me to buy. I don't know. Maybe them, they're also selling. I don't know. But then here they told me, oh, you have to buy the glasses. I said, I'm not buying glasses. I've been to the cinema. I don't know how many times, but they've never told me to buy glasses. I've been watching movies with this my eyes. If I have a problem, I'll put on my eyeglasses. So I didn't buy. So I'm going to go inside. And if I feel like I need the glasses, I'll come out and buy them. But if I feel like I don't need the glasses, I am not buying them. I'm watching the movie like that. Because I don't know. It's just glasses. Like, I don't know. Glasses, even my own glasses are tinted like this, so I don't know. Hi, I'm not buying this thing. I'm not wasting money. They think we get money from the tree. Let me see my own glasses. Do people think we get money from the tree? I've been to cinema so many times. They never asked me to buy glasses. Why they want to ask me to buy glasses? If the lighting is too much, this is my glasses will do the job. They're not dark, dark, but then if the light is too much, then they will change. I'm not buying those glasses. I don't have money. I think we get money from the trip. I've been watching movies without glasses. I'll still watch movies without glasses. But, okay, guys. It's almost time. I'm going to buy popcorn and then get in and then watch Turning Red. If it's boring, I'm going to sleep inside. I'm going to sleep. I'm going to put on my mask, close my eyes, and sleep. I'm just joking. I'm going to watch. I can't waste money. We don't get money from the tree. We work for money, so I'm going to watch. Maybe after that, we're going to eat. I'm going to eat what? Afrikaans. Afrikaans. I don't even know what African is.
It's a restaurant.
Nice, sugar. I'm going to eat. Is that pizza nice? Anyways, we'll see. Hi guys, so we're back home. Remember those 3D glasses I said I'm not going to buy? Guess who went to buy? Because I couldn't see, the thing was fuzzy. I told myself I'd use my own glasses, but I couldn't use them, so I had to buy them. 16 rands, 4 ringgit. You know, in ringgit it's just like small money, but when you look at 16 rands, ish, just be like, ah, malengaga. But then I bought them because I wasn't going to enjoy the movie. I bought them. But then there's a part where I slept for about 10 minutes and I woke up. I'm like to my cousin, what's happening? Is this the mother? We're watching Turning Red. So I slept for about 10 minutes. I was so sleepy. But then after that, I took that short nap, I managed to finish the movie. The movie was good. But next time we're going on a Wednesday, so we can pay half the price. I'll pay 30, she'll pay 24. So you do the maths, times two. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. I don't know if they open on Saturday and Sunday. But Saturday, I'm sure they open. But I'm going on a Wednesday. Half the price. But the movie was good. It was good. But it's far, guys, because we have to walk. Anyways, it's Hlasela Mafutha for everyone. I'm used to walking, but then the problem is the sun. Now I feel like I got sunburnt. I feel like... But then at least I had put on sunscreen. But it's okay. I think I'll see you guys on my next vlog. That's me. Yes, that's me. I don't know what to say. If I continue, I'm just going to be blabbing, 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 blabbing. So that's all from me on this vlog. Yeah. Maybe next time we'll go to Zulwini Cinema. We'll see. We'll see what's the plan. Okay, guys, please like, share. If you're able to comment, comment and subscribe. Love you guys. I hope. No, it's okay. Goodbye.